Young people from all over the globe are joining up to fight for the future.